So it's pretty much the best tagline I've heard in a long time. Sunny with a chance of shade. Here to talk about the new season of Braxton Family Values. Welcome, Traci and Towanda Braxton.
Good
How are
morning,
you guys?
Hi, we're amazing.
Thank you.
Well, you look gorgeous,
Thank
first
you.
Of all.
Thank
Always
you.
The makeup kicking on that show.
Thanks.
Before we get started, let's just wrap up a few of the cliffhangers okay. from last season. Okay, are Tony and Birdman broken up?
We don't know. You know, it's like the Tootsie Roll Pop. How many licks does it take to get to the center? The world may never know, and that's how we feel. We don't.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, is Tamar still with her new guy?
Yes.
Okay, got it. All right, who is fighting with whom at the moment?
And right.
It's
always
I even
somebody,
hesitate
right?
to ask that because it's changing at every moment.
Every moment,
right.
yes.
Who is fighting with whom?
Well, right now I'm fighting with Towanda, and Tamar, Trina, and Tony.
Right now
I'm
it's Traci.
Fighting with everybody right now.
Do you guys get the names mixed up? Because even with my own kids, I'll sometimes uh-huh. call them the dog's name. Because
right,
I just,
right.
you know, but they're all the T's.
Uh-huh.
Yes. You get them, and you're like,
oh, yeah, we
like,
do. You know who you are.
Yes. And your mom is like,
yes, yeah. yes. You know who you are. That's what yeah. mommy uses.
Oh, that's
yes.
hilarious. Yes. That's hilarious. Okay, but I love the fact that even though you guys fight all the time, you are still really fiercely protective of
oh,
each other.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
It's all like siblings. That. You know, you'll,
yes.
you'll fight with each other, but
yes.
the second anybody else messes.
Oh, that's a problem.
Right.
You know, we put all that to the side and say, okay, no, uh-uh.
Yeah.
That's
right.
what we do.
Well, let's go ahead and look at a clip of okay. Braxton Family Values.
I know we hadn't seen each other or hung out with each other as sisters since Iyanla. And Tamar's play is coming up. She's in the play with Snoop. And I thought that it would be a brilliant idea if we all went to her play.
Are you sure it's going to be received by
Yes, I am sure. I'm sure because Tamar asked me to gather everybody together.
I don't know why Tamar couldn't have called us up and invited us herself, but I'll let it slide. She family.
That's really cute. You know, I'm curious because every family fights, right?
Yes,
especially
yes.
mine at Thanksgiving, but everybody fights. But does it, doing a reality show, does it really put a dent in your actual family? Because this is not, these are not just storylines of letters.
Right.
Yes, there are some like you kind of like kick things up for the mm-hmm. camera, but overall, these are things that you really do go through, and
yes.
eventually they can kind of
absolutely
hit home.
Yeah,
does it hurt
it triggers
your family
a lot.
At all? Yeah.
Well, you know what it is? It's allowing us to really deal with our issues, because unlike any other reality show that's just kind of put together with cast members, we're
right.
sisters. So whatever happens on camera, we have to take home with us.
Right.
So
overall,
we just have
do you
to
think
deal
it's
with
helped
every day.
Or hurt?
I think it helps.
Oh, really?
I think it helps because. For so long and for so many years, we swept things underneath
That's
the rug.
Mm-hmm.
So now the rug is revealed mm-hmm. and the debris is there and we have to clean it up.
Yeah.
That's
you
a really good
at
point.
It later, like
yes, we
years
do.
Later?
Actually, yeah, we're like, I cannot
believe I said that.
It helps you grow and it toughens yeah, right. your skin up a little bit.
Yeah. And Traci, they call you the wild card. What is the wild part of you?
Because you never know what's going to happen. You know, today I'm going to have cheetah on and next
right.
day I'm going to have leopard. They both of them want
Which
at the same time.
I applaud that about you. By the way,
thank
who
you.
Is the glue, do you think, that keeps the Braxton family together, if you had to pick one?
Mommy.
Oh,
yeah.
Maybe mommy.
That's great.
Yeah.
It is a fun show to
it
watch.
Thank
I mean,
you.
I know that it's probably taken a huge chunk. How many episodes did you say?
Over 160 episodes.
Wow.
So we're the longest running
yeah.
black family reality show in history.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes,
we are.
Yes.
Wow. I mean, are you just totally used to the cameras now?
We are.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's like a fixture now.
Yeah.
You know, it's like a piece of paper or a bottle.
Oh, yeah.
You
know, sometimes we're like, oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys.
I mean, you know, we're so used to everybody yeah. seeing our bosoms now. We're like, okay,
yeah.
go ahead. And
yeah, that's right. You go to the bathroom with a microphone.
Yeah, we don't care. Hey, I got
to
pee. Want to come? So, you know, that's how it is now.
I love you guys.
Thank you very much.
In.
Thank you.
Don't miss the season 6 conclusion of Braxton Family Values. That is tomorrow at 9 on WeTV.
Yes.
I love you guys.
Thank you
for coming
Thank
in.
You
look
for having
beautiful.
Us. Thank
so
you.
Much.
Thank you.
Good to see you both.